I've been waiting for you. Now then, allow me to continue this story.
Enemies approaching. May the stars bless this battle. Ta! Ha! May the stars bless the
Ta!
Ta!
Coming!
Right there! Yeah! I see it! A stirring victory!
Battle start! Give him what for!
Ta!
Yeah!
Here I come.
Yuck! Here! I see it! Here I come. Right there! Yeah! I see it!
I'm coming! Yes!
Here I go!
We won!
Thanks to me.
May the stars bless this battle.
Ta!
Ta! Here I go.
Here I come.
I see it. Yeah!
Coming!
We won.
Thanks to me.
Let's get started.
Ta!
Let's go! Hit me!
get started.
What?
Huh? Hey, here! Bouncing!
Yeah! Here I go! Yeah!
Victory!
May the stars bless this battle.
Huh? You okay?
Ta?
Huh?
Coming!
Oh, fear! Fear!
Yeah! Now!
Yeah!
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 Stay focused, everyone!
Stop!
How's this?
Yup!
Kurika!
Yeah!
Here I come!
Got it!
Yeah!
We won! Thanks to me.
Let's get started.
What?
Here!
Here I come.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Yeah!
That was easy.
May the stars bless this battle. Formation.
Thank you. know what you're doing.
I'm even sturdier now!
Ta! Kira, take that!
Right behind you!
Stay with us.
Leave it to me. Help this.
calm down. Got it! Here I come!
I see it! Down.
Ha!
We won!
Not bad. I have no gripes with this. Not bad. I have no gripes with this. Not bad. I have no gripes with this.
How'd I get so strong?
Take two.
Time for an encore.
Missed!
Ha! Ya! I'm all better. Sorry. I'll do better next time.
May the stars bless this battle.
For now.
May the stars bless this battle. Not bad. I have no gripes with this.
Bow to me.
This'll help us fight.
No, they've grown again.
I feel loose and limber.
I'm even more charming now! That helped!
Okay, chestnuts were on sale today, so I made chestnut gratin, Madame Dronia. Dig in while it's still hot.
What's a chestnut?
Huh? I thought they were your favorite.
Huh? What's a chestnut? A royal court witch doesn't even know what chestnuts are?
Why would I? Is it some kind of nut? Don't tell me you just gather acorns off the street.
It's delicious!
What's this thing called again? A chestnut?
Luca, it seems Track D has returned.
Okie dokie, I'll go pick it up.
This is...
We did it! We finally did it! At last, we finally found the key! This was the right labyrinth after all! Great job, Tracty! You hit the jackpot! Luca, we're having a feast tonight! Buy all the chestnuts you can! I need the moon's light to confirm its authenticity, but I have no doubt that it's real. Finally, I got it! And now with this, I can...
So that's what you've been after. What is that?
I had a feeling you were nearby. You seem unfazed by this discovery. Well, I suppose this proves our goals are different. Looks like I don't need to kill you after all, Neldo. Storm today, too. If this keeps up...
Oh, does a storm interfere with your plan?
Show yourself!
Did you need the moon tonight, Dronia? Did you need its blue light to confirm the truth about something?
Fiona! What are you doing here?
Still a little runt, I see. Are you done snooping around?
Whatever. Anyway, it's been a long time, Dronia. Kissed any new sheep lately?
Wait, you're Fiona? But... Hey, do you know her?
Yes. She's Baba Yaga's loyal servant. She's probably been skulking around Refrain, keeping tabs on me.
Baba Yaga's servant. I see.
You're going to pay dearly for making my spell backfire.
Baba Yaga ordered me not to harm you, but I got bored, so I decided to toy with you instead. You should be grateful I helped put you back to normal.
Why, you... The day you're no longer under Baba's protection, I will come for you.
Why would I fall out of Baba's good graces? I'm not a fool like you.
Regardless, why have you shown yourself? You know that means you won't be able to spy on me anymore.
Are you seriously trying to play dumb with me? I already know about what you found. Don't waste your time. Madam Baba Yaga knows too.
What? But it just happened. Are you trying to trick me?
Why, I've only come to share the good news with you. Madam Baba Yaga is willing to forgive your transgressions, as long as you hand over what you found. Don't even think about doing anything stupid. Madam Baba Yaga will arrive in 2 days. Try to behave until then, okay?
Two days?
Out of Baba's 24 apprentices, myself included, I can't believe you were the first to find it. I'm curious to know how you found this place, but that's a question for another time. And I never took you for someone who enjoyed the company of men. Well, I have a lot of work left to do, so I'll be taking my leave of this town. I still need to gather the others and bring them here. I know how much you cherish your precious freedom. Make the most of it while it lasts. The others are just dying to see you again. Farewell.
Baba Yaga? She's coming here? To Refrain?
Shit! Shit!
God damn it! After coming all this way, this is bullshit!
Madam Dronia.
I need to do something. But what? This is Baba we're talking about here. In 2 days, No, knowing Funa, she might actually come tomorrow. We're running out of time.
Hey, do you really think Baba Yaga will come? What if this is a trap?
She knows about the key. There's no way she's not coming.
Naldo, be honest with me. Are you sure you can handle Baba?
I never lie.
Then tell me how you even know about Baba Yaga in the first place.
Well done, Thronia.
Madam Baba Yaga?
I never expected you to make such a discovery. When did you become so capable, child? I am certain Funa already told you, but I will forgive your theft of the Tractatus de Monstrum.
Well met, Madam Baba Yaga. But discovery, I don't know what you're talking about.
I will punish you dearly if you lie to me.
Of course, but the Moonlight Reckoning has not been performed. My plan was to wait until I collected all three, no, just two of the keys before I brought them to you.
Luca. Bring me Thronia's key.
Madam Thronia, what should I do?
This is indeed real. My witch's intuition is never wrong. Never! Only two more left, Thronia. Bring each one you find to me. After tonight, I will no longer forgive your pathetic excuses. Ah, yes. My walking hut is across the river outside of town. Send me a magic message when you find the key. I will come right away. Should have opened with that attack. I know where you come from. I recognize the foul stench of your blade.
Baba Yaga! Madam Baba Yaga, I understand. Please be careful.
One more thing. I summoned the storm because I felt like eating fish tonight. Were you able to get some too? Consider it my gift to you, Thronia. Eat some fish. You are looking rather pale these days.
We have no choice. We must do as Baba says. But one way or another, I will get the keys to the viewing chamber.
Madam Dronia, are you all right? You're sweaty. Do you want to take a bath? I'll start boiling some water.
No, I'm fine. You should take a bath.
Thank you. I'm quite a catch, you know?
I don't like, I like dogs.